Here's how you play a D minor chord on guitar. Start by putting your middle finger on the second fret of the G string, your pointer finger on the first fret of the high E string, and your ring finger on the third fret of the B string. Strum from D string down.